Look, listen. I just gotta move, okay? Don't take it personally. Don't take it personally. I just gotta talk to them. I said don't take it personally, bro. Stop doing like that, bro. Stop acting like that. Don't get your spot back.
Listen.
Here, bro. Look, bro.
It's me again, bro.
Yeah, that's what I thought. What you trying to get into?
What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Leafy. And welcome back to another episode of Life is Strange Two Colors. Now, we didn't see that. We just got hit in the soda. I can't even speak English. English. Speaks English, my guy. We all know what's going on. Jed then popped one in my soda. Now we gotta come back with him, cause we about to bring some fire to his face. So let's get into it. Chapter 5, 5B. How long is this game? Dang, they did. They went out. They went all out. Huh?
Welcome back, Alex.
Welcome back. What?
Do you want to talk about your time in Colorado?
That I was shot?
Let's start with something positive. What did you learn from your visit to Haven Springs?
Can't trust nobody? Meaning of home. Not to be afraid of my emotions.
I learned to let myself feel, I guess. And to not be afraid of those feelings. Couldn't one argue that those old fears turned out to be justified?
Give me a second, y'all. I can feel it already. I need at least two waters by my side. And some chapstick. I'm about to give me some Vaseline because this chapstick is trash.
What do you make of that friction?
Huh? Distorted voice. Yo, what's all these lights and...
I suppose I'm proud of you for trying. You helped some people. Chased a mystery. Got to kiss a pretty girl. But Alex, you're right back where you started.
How did we even get here? You're wrong.
You're wrong. I don't belong in here.
If that were true, Alex, you'd know you were talking to an empty chair.
What?
What the fuck?
Oh, Alex, you crazy?
12 years ago, I made a mistake. The kind of thing that you can't undo.
And you decide to shoot
Alex, you know that I care about you.
Mm-hmm.
With everything that has happened, I just want what's best for you.
I think you're going through your memories. You're bleeding out or something. She got to be like, this is crazy, bro.
These don't belong to Dr. Lin. A tuning peg.
Take. Taking this for what? Yo, what type of world is she in? Like, what? Can we check this computer though? Like, wow, that's Alex. That's literally Alex. Like,
hey, my guitar. Knock, knock.
That's crazy, bro. Who's there? What in the world is she going through, bro? You're insane.
Alex Chen. My guitar case has never heard of me. Sure. Huh.
Oh, man. That's a long call. Now let's see if we can. What?
Of course.
All right, let's check this folder out. Maybe the code is in this folder or something like that. Case number Alex Chen. You're scaring me. What's she going through?
I guess that's me.
Oh.
Case number 53322.
Okay, okay. Very simple. We gotta open that though. Let's take a look at it. Alex Chen.
Thrown down a... What?
Alex experienced it. Let's open this up. That's it. Let's see what we got going on. Can I use my fingers this time? Can I actually strum the guitar myself? Yo. Yo. We in the hole still. She's still in the hole. She's like, I knew it. Like, she was, I don't even know what I knew, but I knew it. Who's screaming, bro? Yo. You feel awesome. Lucky stuff. Yeah, there you go. Grab the ladder. Be careful. Come on, you got it. You got it. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Come on. No! No, Alex! What the? I got scared for her. Oh my gosh, bro. Are you freaking for real? Like, no way. Not again.
Psst. Alex.
She did! Oh! Oh, she Gabe? Did! She died. She's dead. Oh my gosh.
You're dead.
So? Lots of people are dead, Alex. Most people.
That means you
dead.
Where
are we?
I want to say a hospital.
Time's up, bro.
Dr. Mendez to intensive care. Dr. Mendez to intensive care.
Yep. Definitely a hospital.
Gabe.
Okay, here's what I do know. You are 10, I am 14. Our mother is sick, so is our father. But it's a different kind of sickness.
What do you mean?
Play your part.
Play your part. They going down memory lane or something?
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave.
He still see them as kids, bro.
Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay.
Look at you, John. They get their looks from their mother. Ain't nobody in here.
She was right over there, waiting for me.
I mean, look, to be honest, you know, I'm just finna be a little bit nosy.
Mom used to fidget with her keys whenever she was worried.
Did we finally get to see her mom? Oh no. Can't believe this, man. The first time we get to see her mother and it's in a hospital, dog. That's tough. Hey, Mama Chin. You okay? Skip!
Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Is that how it went? You don't think you missed anything?
So maybe I gotta find out. I have to find something exactly to trigger the right story, to trigger the right memory.
Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay. Wait. Did I miss something? There it is. The painting that taught me that art sucked sometimes.
Okay.
We couldn't afford a private room. Just got lucky, I guess. Gabe and I used to watch cartoons on this thing after school. Mom used to fidget with her keys whenever she was worried.
I'm just gonna trigger everything I can possibly. Touch everything. Be nosy.
We spent so much time in here that I basically memorized every article. Gabe told me it was full of needles. Scared me to death. No matter how much Mom drank, her throat was always dry. It was always too hot in this room. Mom, what am I missing? What did we talk about? How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping in an uncomfortable chair and eating vending machine dinners. There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry. Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Water, Alex. Get her some water.
Thank you. You almost never cried, even when you were very small. Did you know that? That's been my biggest challenge with you. How do you take care of someone who is already so strong?
She just gave me. Alex, you're crying. No.
No tears, my strong girl. I want you to make me a promise. Your brother, your father, they are going to need you. You have to be strong. Will you do that, Alex? Brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Oh, no, not in front of her. No! She literally lost everybody she had, bro. That feeling gotta be tough. Like, knowing that it's like some of the hardest things ever, even if it's not through death. Losing everybody you love, it's like the hardest thing to go through in life. You gotta be strong, though. Is this their kid as, is this their house as a kid? Okay. Get the Chin family. Yo.
Was that the last time you talked to her?
That's his, she gotta be, he her spirit guide now.
Mom.
I think so.
Do you miss her?
Gabe, what's going on?
You're 11, I'm almost 15. Dad and I are time bombs. You keep running back and forth, trying to defuse us both.
Wow. This is absolutely crazy. Hey, it's October.
This is going to suck so bad. Play your part.
Surprised they not throwing hands. How they arguing?
You know that's not how it went down, right?
She know about Eminem. Hold on, like, it was gonna get real. I was gonna get about feelings. That's positive. Look. That's the song. That's a go-to song when you know. I'm sorry, poor message.
It was my job to keep the peace.
Okay.
But no matter, Gabe had barely used this backpack in weeks. Nobody could get him to go to school.
Let's test everything.
The killer
out.
Mistress tabs in this book weren't even close to right.
All right, maybe it's something I can actually. Let's just go to the door. Skip.
Where you going? Are you gonna tell her? Or is that my job?
Keep your voice down.
Fine, I'll do it. Alex, Dad lost his job again. So we're broke again.
Don't talk to me that way. Despite what you may believe, you do not know everything. You think what? I laid myself off?
It's okay. We'll figure it out. I could,
I don't know, Dad. But what are we supposed to do now? We gotta eat.
We can sell some records, or what about my guitar? We can sell that!
Alex, what is it gonna take to get you to stop defending him?
If your mother could see you now.
I don't wanna hear about Mom!
Babe!
I'm so tired of you using her as an excuse to be a piece of shit. Don't fucking touch me, piece of shit!
Dad.
Damn it. Alex!
I'm okay. It's okay. It was an accident.
Alex, I didn't...
Dad, it's okay. Really, I'm not hurt.
I can't do this.
Dad?
Is he running away? Ha ha ha! after that, running away? That's not funny.
Someone will come. That woman from CPS. Someone.
Oh, wow.
Dad.
I'm sorry.
No. Dad!
I would have bunked him on the head with it. If you still walk out that door, you a coward. Bring back too many memories. You peeped it! He don't deserve them. He don't deserve to have his family. That just disgusts me. Piece of trash is what he is. Look at all this mail that he sent to her. You holding on to
Hey, can I ask you a question? Which orphanage is this? The one in Grant Park? Kind of thought it'd be nicer.
Wow.
I can't do this, okay? I can't.
You need to.
No.
You need to be honest about what you see.
I was. I have. And now I'm done.
Almost. But not yet. You are 12, I am 16. I steal a car and end up in juvie.
Gabe, come on.
Then you're 13, 14, 15. Orphanages, group homes, musty rooms in the strange houses of foster parents. By the time you're 17, you've seen them all. Somewhere along the line, you start to feel things. Your own emotions don't belong to you. You have nothing. No one. You are alone.
I don't want this.
Alex. Play your part.
Play my part.
You know, that's something I'm tired of hearing myself.
I used to write one every day. Stupid.
Why? You clearly missed him.
And I thought he missed me. Hence, stupid. Well, there are my strings. Where's my guitar?
Graffiti. Barred window.
They used to say this place wasn't a prison.
Maybe they were trying to keep you safe?
Guess so. Whatever the reason, the end result was prison bars.
Foot Locker, get the shoe game together, guys. Let's see what's in here, man. What the?
She's been through so much. I just don't know if we're prepared for a troubled girl. It says here she's sensitive. What does that mean?
I wonder why she's never found a home before.
Cause she know everything y'all saying about her. Like, even if she don't know, she knows.
I'm sure she's a sweet girl, but she's not for us.
She's awfully old, isn't she?
This is the kid that's been in all those fights, right?
I want to help. I really do. But there's just something
off,
broken, wrong
with her.
Yo, it's not okay, bro. This is not okay.
I'm sorry.
Why?
You need to see it.
See what? That nobody picked me?
Nobody picked you. Nobody picked you. Nobody wanted you. Mom died. Dad left. I bailed. You couldn't keep us together.
It was my job to keep us.
You were 11 years old. You were 11 years old. You were a kid, Alex. Let it go. People leave. Life gets hard. Sometimes it's a big shit sandwich. Make it better. Be angry at Dad. Miss Mom. Hell, be angry at me. But don't give up. No one gets to tell you what you're worth. And no one can take your life away. Fight.
I'm not sure I...
You have a gift. It's something you don't even understand. You can change the world. Make it better. Now get up.
What?
Get up and fight.
Made it to the bottom. Can you walk? We gotta get out of these mines, bro. That's crazy. One time we need a match, we have it. Come on. Come on, you got it. Get up. Get up!
Out of here.
Broken ladder. Okay, let's see. Tunnel. Just look through there.
Mines growing into mines. Just like Jed said.
Dead rat. Disgusting. Oh, when they killed Stuart Little.
I'm gonna choose not to read anything into this.
My man, Stuart Little. Oh, they got him. They got him.
I could almost laugh if it wouldn't hurt so much. How long has this stuff been down here?
Years. Look at all this, bro. Wasn't you shot like somewhere in your shoulder or somewhere? His aim just trash. What is it? Is that a snake? It's like...
Oh, no. No, 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 no. No. Come on, no. No. No, no. I can do this. I can do this.
What the heck?
Okay, that's something.
Yo, she using her powers to see through the maze. That's crazy.
That aura is the only lead I've got.
That's dangerous. This is dangerous. This is very, very dangerous. Like, come on, man. Look at the energy coming off of it, bro. Is this what Jed had messed up on?
All right, boys. Getting close.
Held average for life, huh, Jed?
It scared me.
Dig so deep, we see where the devil sleeps.
Goddamn right.
This is it. This is what Typhon tried to bury.
A lot of runoff moisture in this soil. Jed, we gotta call it. This dig is fucked.
Nothing's fucked.
Jed, we got no pumps running. No.
My teams have never quit a dig this deep before. We finish the job. Steady goes. Steady.
Fuck, was...
Move! Come on! Clear the tunnel! Who's on radio?
Jed!
Fuck!
Jed! Jed!
Oh my god.
We gotta move! Now!
Don't tell me he left.
There's still men back there! They'll drown!
Yeah, and so will we if we don't get the fuck out! Make the call, Jed!
God damn it! God damn it! Everyone, let's go! Now!
Smells like fireworks. Must be where Typhon blew the charges.
What is that? Please be careful, dog. We don't need no landslide happening.
Thank you. dad.
He killed their parents. Oh my gosh, he killed the dad. Where the devil sleeps. He killed their dad, oh my gosh, and he knew about it. He killed her dad, bro.
Jed! Come back! Jed, you son of a bitch! Jed, you gotta stop, man. Jed! Fuck you, Jed! Come back!
It's over, Jed. He's not coming back.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
He killed, like, he, what's the reason? Are you serious, bro? What is this game? So it was literally faith for them to come to Haven. It was written in stone that her brother were passed, just like that's, this is so messed up. This is absolutely messed up. I can't believe this. Not only is Typhon going down, Jed, we about to give you these heads. I can't believe that, bro. I can't believe this man, bro. He was pretending like everything was all good and all smooth and everything was okay. When he let all those people die. Including her father, bro.
And during my time here, I've come to realize what makes Haven so special. It's a flower shop run by multiple generations. A bar owner who greets every customer by name. It's a spring festival tradition going back 100 years. History, loyalty, pride. These values which define Haven are the same values that Typhon was built on. And that is why our partnership has been so successful. It's been my privilege to renew Typhon's commitment to Haven.
No!
We
Yo, she finally got the hat off. She is so cute without that hat, dog. Like, I can kiss her. Get the fuck out of her forehead. Oh my gosh. She finally got, I'm not even excited that she cute. I'm excited that she got her hat off, bro. I've been waiting on that this whole time. She is cute, though. Don't get me wrong. You know, like, sexy little forehead she got on her. Let me dodge my stuff.
Believe in this community, and we're tremendously excited for its future.
Don't worry.
Thank you, Diane. I think I speak for all of us when I say we're eager to make this official. So, time to vote, folks. And then lunch.
Yeah. It's Tom. It's Tom. You're going to jail. You're going to jail. You're going to jail. Sitting down. Your dad's going to jail.
Alex, oh my God.
I'm fine.
You are not fine. We have to get you to a doctor.
Y'all need to back away from me because I'm about to pop one in Jed's head. She knows. This will be, I'm going to be okay.
Don't worry about me. I'll be okay. Alex, you're hurt. Do you need help? We can call an ambulance. Typhon's been lying to all of you. And so has Jed Lucan.
Yeah, it's your secret thought, boy.
Alex, what's going on?
Don't pretend. F you.
Fuck you.
You shot me.
What the hell happened?
Your dad took me to the mines, and he put out to blow my head.
I was down in the mine last night. I saw what Typhon's been hiding for 12 years. Jed Lucan isn't a hero. That whole story is a lie. Jed caused the accident. And then he abandoned 7 of his men. He let them drown to save himself. There were pictures of me and Gabe down there in the dirt. Because one of those miners was my father.
Yeah. It's Tom killing a whole family. What the heck is wrong with him?
Typhon wanted to keep this covered up in case it jeopardized the vote.
They're afraid.
Everyone at that company is scared to death. All they do is protect themselves. So they decided to bury the evidence. And nothing was going to stop that blast. Not even the fact that there were 4 people up in the mountains. That's how Gabe was killed. Jed knew all along. He covered up the truth about the past, about Gabe. And when I found out, as you can see, he tried to kill me too.
Yeah.
Why aren't any of you saying anything?
We don't want to embarrass you, Alex.
Embarrass me? Didn't ask you.
I wasn't asking you.
The things you've said obligate me to at least address them. These accusations are, well, they're insane. And trying to go into the mine was obviously a very dangerous, very illegal thing to do.
I didn't go into. I was
but
shot
we
down
all
too.
Sympathize with your situation. You've been through so much.
Don't touch me.
Your brother was your only family,
don't
wasn't he?
Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
I can only imagine how
don't
much
touch.
You want an explanation.
She's running her mouth, bro. She's running her mouth on me. Like, I couldn't. Alex, I know you hurt, but you gotta get her a haymaker. Give her one freaking haymaker. Just rock her jump to next week.
...for his loss. Something to give you comfort and make your life seem less unfair.
You know there's proof of the cover-up. You had Pike arrest me to suppress the evidence.
Officer Pike arrested you for stealing items from my purse. Perhaps you were looking for evidence?
And I found it. Which is why you and Jed tried to threaten me into silence.
Dad? Do you have any idea what Alex is talking about?
Yeah.
No. I don't. I've tried to be there for Alex since Gabe died. I thought, I don't know, I hoped I could be something of a father figure to her.
This man is a professional liar.
All I can guess is, sometimes when we're hurting, the people we lash out at are the ones who were trying to help.
You're a monster.
You tried to kill me. How can you stand there and say these things?
Alex.
You're a monster.
What? What? What?
Please. I know this is hard to accept. You all trust him. I did too. but I'm telling the truth.
I believe you. Of course I do.
I would like to speak.
Oh, what you got to say?
I've known Jed a very, very long time.
Right. Okay.
And, Miss Chen?
Mm-hmm.
Alex? I'm realizing I don't quite know you as well as I thought.
Okay, so what?
Some allowances must, of course, be made given your injuries and resultant confusion.
Ducky,
but nonetheless, it saddens me to hear you make these terrible and incredible accusations against my friend.
He was down there too.
I've always found Alex to be a very trustworthy person.
Yeah.
She wouldn't make these accusations lightly. Something must have happened.
Yeah.
Miss Laith, there's no actual evidence of anything. Maybe not, but that's what I think.
Yeah, set your mouth up. You're lucky we can't get in the ring.
Charlotte. No. Leave me alone. I don't want any more of this.
I understand. Boom. You know?
They killed Gabe. What are you trying to do? Take down Typhon? That won't bring him back. All I know is everything falls to shit when you're involved.
Okay.
There's something wrong with you, Alex. And now there's something wrong with me.
Don't try to throw that your problems at me.
I can't help you. I'm sorry.
Just tried to throw her problems on me like it's my fault that... What? It's not my fault you broke.
Don't worry, Alex. I got this.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I have a USB stick full of recordings.
Yes. We went through this yesterday. Your superiors closed the case. None of us have time for conspiracies.
Yeah. You're trying to weasel your way out of things again, huh? I know your game. I know.
Don't test me, Jason.
You know what?
Jason, she getting serious.
I'm not scared of you anymore. And not of you. Not Typhon.
All right, that's enough.
Deputy Pike, do you have some kind of personal issue with me?
Like hell I do.
Jason. Well, given that your judgment in this matter is emotionally compromised, you should probably remove yourself from...
Oh, cut the crap. If you think you could shut me up...
Jason, I think you better call
it... They're calling him by his first name.
It concerns me that a voting member Ryan. Of this council has... Will you back up what I'm saying?
This is a load of bullshit.
Please.
Why are you doing this?
I'm not your lapdog anymore.
Deputy Pike, I am not responsible.
My dad is not a murderer. Were you afraid we couldn't get Typhon? Is that why you need someone else to blame? I thought we were in this together. For Gabe.
Ryan.
No. I'm not gonna let you do that to me anymore.
Ryan, what the hell? I know he's your dad, but look at her. Why would she lie about this?
It's going too far.
Alex almost died.
It's not true.
Fuck you, Ryan! After everything? Seriously, fuck you! Stop.
What type of power is this, bro? She got the second guess. Oh my god. Look at Jed. He's suppressing his feelings.
I know why you tried to kill me. It's not what you tell yourself.
that you thought it was best for Haven.
It's best.
This was never about Haven at all, was it? This was about you.
What? Oh, okay.
I know it's easier not having to think about the men you buried.
He looked mad.
You want to look away and pretend the people you hurt aren't people. But I won't let you. My father worked for you. His name was John.
He was a screw up. He was a screw up. He was a victim.
The world never gave a shit about him. He was always struggling just to get by. He still hoped one day things would be better. But you killed him. And then Gabe, my big brother.
He was building a family. He was starting over. He was starting over.
Haven was his second chance. He was so proud of who he'd become. A great boyfriend. A cool dad. But he died. Because of you.
He trying to suppress the heck out of his feelings right now. We gotta get a good one.
For so many years, I just wanted to survive. To get through. Haven changed me. I started to think about the future.
I want to help people. I want to belong. I want to play music. A tough one. This is very tough. I'm thinking about let's I'm about to restart. I'm just kidding. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alex just wanna fit in. But she's different. So she's not gonna fit in regardless of the fact. She loves music. But she loves helping people too.
I wanna help people.
Because it's something I'm good at.
It's something I'm good at. Knowing I'm good at something feels fucking great. And you tried to murder me. You would have ended my life just so you wouldn't have to face the truth.
But I feel not too well.
You've forgotten it, haven't you? You've plastered over it with another story.
That you're a hero, that you're a good man.
You tell yourself you're a hero. A strong leader. Sometimes that means making hard choices. Decisions that could lead to people dying. Few men could handle that. Haven's lucky to have you. But that's the lie. If you scrape it away, what do we see?
You're a pawn, you're selfish. If you scrape it away, you're selfish. Let's see, because you know he's selfish. You're a pawn. You're a coward. He's all these things. You're selfish.
11 years ago, you led a group of men to their deaths. And you were too selfish to say those words out loud. There was so much to lose. The love of your wife. The respect of your son.
Look, y'all see how his eyes moving? He can't even keep a straight face. He can't look her in the eyes. He's looking everywhere. He's looking for something. He's looking for anything to shut it out.
The comfort and ease you had walking around the world. All of that mattered more to you than those men's lives. I can feel you trying to pull away. Don't. The truth hurts. Sometimes it's so awful you think you're gonna break. But when you come out the other side, and you're whole and free and still alive, then you'll finally know how strong you really are. I see the truth about you. You hate yourself. You hate what you did in the past. You hate what you've done to keep it secret. And the more you deny that hatred, the worse it grows. I know who you are. I've seen the worst parts of you.
But I forgive you.
And I forgive you.
I should thank God for forgive, but I don't. I condemn you. Nah, but who? I didn't. By the grace of God, I forgave you. By the grace of God, he's been forgiving. And you're lucky out. You run up in your crib while you sleep. Pew, pew, and everybody go. Pew, pew, everybody go die tonight.
And the news is still coming in on the Titan mining scandal that has rocked the western slope town of Haven Springs, where a council meeting was the scene for shocking revelations. Local bar owner and council president Jed Lucan admitted in a tearful confession to covering up the deaths of 7 Typhon employees as their manager 12 years ago. A recent cover-up, which involved a clandestine and unpermitted explosion to thwart inspections, caused the death of Haven local Gabe Chen last month. Mr. Lucan is currently in police custody awaiting arraignment. We will have plenty more about this developing story, including the resignation of Typhon CEO, the market impact, and what it all means for your drive time commute coming right.
Dang, you got aim like that? Okay.
Yeah, the silence is worse. I need to get some air. After summoning.
I'm sorry.
All my strength and willpower, I'm now ready to move from the bed to the rooftop.
You can lay back down. Crutches, you dang, they had you on crutches and everything. I mean, I can understand that. All right, let's get to this rooftop then. Oh, wait, something, man, get the heck out of here.
Hey, Steph.
Alex, wait. Before you say anything, I have to get this out.
Oh my gosh, she's pregnant. No, I'm just kidding.
What you did at the council meeting, it was the bravest thing I've ever seen. And it made me want to be brave too.
So, here it goes. I want to be with you.
We know, I know.
I don't give a shit about playing music or seeing the world. I mean, I do, but only if it's with you. And if you'd rather stay here instead, then... Fuck it. I want to stay here too.
That was amazing. Your ticket. Your ticket. Your ticket. That was amazing.
I've never had anyone barge in to tell me that they wanted to be with me before.
Yeah? How'd it feel?
She wanted a kiss. She wasn't supposed to hug her. You supposed to mooch them sexy lips. Yeah, she's sexy now. She took the hat off. She a different breed.
You've, given me a lot to think about.
Well, good. That was the idea.
No, that wasn't the idea. She wants you. She wants you.
You know where to find me.
She wants me. She wants me.
Good luck, Chen.
Thanks, Steph.
She just risked it all. She just risked it all. And she showed me her forehead. She getting the goodies. Oh! She's getting the goodies. Give it up, Small. She's getting the goodies.
All right. Just tell me.
What?
My future. What to do? The night of the Spring Fest, Steph made a strong push for leaving with her. Playing on the road, the excitement of the unknown. Of course, that was before all the shit went down. Come on, you're the know-it-all. So tell me.
This is crazy, bro.
Actually, I do know what you should do. You should stay in Haven.
Really? Really? Really?
You really think so?
Of course. You finally have a home, a job, people who actually like you. Why would you give that up?
I don't know.
That's true.
I'm just saying, like... Man. I can't believe he really gone, bro. That's kind of messed up.
Then again, maybe leaving would be better.
What?
You're young. You suddenly have a little money, friends. And don't you think it's time to give this music thing a real shot? No, you should definitely leave.
Oh, fuck off. Stop it, Gabe. I don't need the mysterious spirit bullshit right now. I just need my big brother.
I'm sorry.
It would have been crazy if he just disappeared. Like,
I know.
But here's something.
Please say you're alive. Please say you're alive. Come on, man.
It's 3 hours from now. A bus pulls away. You're not on it. And neither is Steph.
Oh, she put the hat back on. Oh, put the hat back on. Oh my God. She put the hat back on.
Life goes on.
Yeah, put the hat back on, guys.
You get a job working with Steph at the record store.
Look at him.
All those years of being a music snob finally pay off.
And little by little, time does its thing. The apartment starts to feel less like a museum and more like a home. Thoughts of Jed, of Typhon, even of me, begin to fade into the background.
Skip him. He only, I guess not.
Rooftop is your stage. You perform every week to a small but adoring group of fans. Maybe while you play, you wonder what could have been. Performing for more people in more cities, sharing your music with the world. Or maybe you never think about that much at all. You don't know exactly when it happens, but one day you look around and find that you have transformed this place just as much as it has transformed you. And the most extraordinary thing of all is just how normal it feels. You don't question it, you don't doubt it. I wonder what might have been. It's your life. The life you fought so hard to have. And for the first time in a long time, you just live.
That shit deep.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
You really think I'll transform Haven?
Of course. You already have. With your gift, your music, just by being you. But Alex, that doesn't mean you have to stay. You have the potential to do that anywhere you go.
Do what exactly? Become an actual musician?
Live in a van? Travel between dingy bars? Hawking your SoundCloud? Pouring your soul to strangers? Sounds pretty great if you ask me. The truth is, there's no telling what that version of your future might be. The only promise is the adventure. So, what do you think?
That one, he just showed us this great, amazing future that we have, but like, It has something in the unknown that's like yet to be seen. This is tough. This is real tough. Seek adventure. Do something different. Seek adventure.
I know what I want.
Are you okay? That's kind of messed up. I just thought about it. I just caused all this chaos to a lot of people. Boom. And then, I just leave him with it. Is Steph coming with me? Come on, come on. You know what, this buzz with me, baby. I bet not get on there by myself. And I live happily ever after. Oh, this is your first bro? Come on. We got this. Stretch. Let's stretch. Of course. How could I not after eating? I ain't gonna say it all. Okay, let's see. I ain't read none of these. Look, we're not. Yes, what? Oh, they visited, whatever her name was, Riley in college. That's what's up.
Hello, everyone. I'm Alex Chen.
The one promise is the adventure.
Fill your hands with grains of sand.
I ain't trying to get copyrighted. Sorry. They've been slapping me with those lately. Alright. Alex hit the road to play music. I should have been like that. Everyone would have did that. Let's see. Stayed in Haven. Okay. Alex, okay. I forgave Jad. Okay. Smart thing to do, you know? Alex wants to help more people in the future. Okay, y'all see all these good answers that I gave you guys. I gave you a blissful wondering of answers. Cut this down. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed Life is Strange True Colors. I seen a blue bird today this morning too. I seen three of them. Exciting. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe to join Shinobi Hidden in the Kingdom in the least. And I say kingdom because all are welcome. And we all have a special place in this world to do something special. And you only can do that by building up who you really are. You are not just like, the kingdom is not, it's just itself, it's a community. And I'm not saying that I run the community, but I would be happy to take you guys there. Till next time, it's your boy, Leafy.